another player battling for ice time in a potential spot. Centering pass to Durzi. He scores! And in quick succession, the Kings, with a pair of goals early in the third period, they take a two-goal lead on Seattle.
Well, the stretch pass works for the Kings there. It was actually Elias Anderson that received the stretch pass, and then he was very patient. I mean, he just waited. Watch this. Boards, tap, and then here it comes right there, all the way up the ice. Look at Durzi. He's shaking his stick. He's probably yelling. He's screaming. He said, I've got it. I've got it. Off to the side there. Well, interesting there. Watch the contact with the goaltender. Are they going to challenge here? I think they might have. If the Kraken challenge here, I think they might have an argument. Kupari was in the crease, and did he prevent Grubauer from sliding across?
Here's the announcement.
Yeah, we're going to challenge for goaltender interference. So I think the important factor here is, when did the puck go by the goaltender?
Yeah.
I think, just from my look at it, it looked like Kupari had driven where he should drive to the net, but he was 2 feet in the crease. And the goaltender will try to come across. And there's contact there. Yeah. Yeah. And the puck goes far side. I think that one's coming back. But again, it's the second shift in a row for Kupari where he made a power forward move. So I'm happy with that. That's nice to see. Unfortunately, there he ended up going into the blue paint. And that's not always the determining factor. But in that case right there, he's there. Goaltender moves. And the puck slides on the side of the goaltender.
Pretty quick review here.
Yeah.
There was goaltender interference on the play. We have no goal.
So Gord Dwyer makes the call.
Kind of an obvious one there. So Grubauer didn't really have an argument, but nowadays, again, it's, you know, the coaches and the video coaches, and they talk, and then coaches have monitors at the bench. You get a chance to get a quick peek at it.
Since the advent of the coaches' challenge, especially for goalie interference, it has become more and more clear-cut, which is a good thing.